The TAI TF-X, Turkish fighter, is a stealth twin-engine all-weather air superiority fighter in development by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, and BAE Systems as its subcontractor. The aircraft is planned to replace F-16 Fighting Falcons of the Turkish Air Force and to be exported to foreign nations. TAI CEO Temel Kotil stated that the TF-X will be unveiled by March 23, 2023 and make its maiden flight by 2025. On December 15, 2010, Turkey's Defense Industry Executive Committee, SSIK, decided to design, develop, and manufacture a national next-generation air superiority fighter which would replace Turkey's F-16 fleet and operate with other critical assets like the F-35 Lightning II. In 2011, Turkey's Undersecretariat for Defense Industries, SSM, now known as the Presidency of Defense Industries, SSB, the procurement agency for the Turkish Armed Forces, signed an agreement with TAI for the conceptual development of basic capabilities. TAI and TUSES Engine Industries, TEI, would lead the design, entry, and development processes of the fighter jet. TAI officials have stated that conceptual design phase should be complete in late 2013. With a report being prepared and submitted to the Prime Minister for the approval of development phase budget and framework. Janes has described the project as extremely ambitious. The TF-X will be integrated from the cockpit to accompanying UAVs, most likely the TAI Anka, through encrypted data link connections. The aircraft will likely use upgraded variants of Aselsan's own radar warning receiver, RWR, missile warning system, MWS, laser warning system, LWS, chaff and flare management, dispensing system and digital radio frequency memory, DRFM, based jamming system, which are already deployed with the other air platforms. Turkey's Defense Procurement Agency, the Presidency of Defense Industries, or SSB, issued in June a request for proposals, inviting potential bidders for the program. Rollout is 250 days away, and counting, Kotil declared. The goal is for the TF-X to emerge on March 18 next year, a date that has been celebrated in Turkey since 1915, when the Ottomans repulsed the Allied attempt to capture the Dardanelles and Istanbul. The first flight will follow exactly 2 years later, with deliveries following by 2028, according to Kotil.